back today with like the tiniest gun you could possibly buy, and it shoots a 22 short. This is it compared to a 357 Magnum round, a standard revolver round, and look at the round actually compared with the gun itself. Now let's do some blasting.